How to clone your build in Adopt Me. I want another ticket shop like this, so I'm going to clone it. Select the whole build using this button. Now click on clone selected. Do not deselect. Make sure to move it with advanced move. If you deselected it accidentally, you can press undo and try again. Now you can just build one house and basically copy plus paste it everywhere. Good luck with your build.